U sembut Menteri Rangbak Kedela ubak Prestun Tensong ubalong ru chairman jaga high level committee haka sautrek wiyong ulong baga sarkar jela haka teo banwan kan sekot ekran yiginong elam jaga harijan panchayat committee ban ekran bat ke sarkar jela na kebenta ban penbiang yang kejakasa hadian belapan ken riak no ayaki na tem metor. Habai ekran beginong patai kubor ubak Prestun Tensong ulai kublei ya ka harijan panchayat committee kebalapha ek jengkerpat cek yang syari. Haka bakil penpau ke jing terang bani kenduk bat bani keren bat kesorkar jela bat kelekerpat ruk neka yang syari bat kesorkar kedai ban penbiang yang jakasa on dalam penkenriak no yaki. Ubat Prestun Tensong uluong baga kamram jangka high level committee kedai ban penkenriak egi basyong basa atem metor syaka wei pat kejaka. Bat ya mentahi on empat kuak bani tu AA henrei bat ailat cua bakan don ke jing ekran hapdeng ke harijan panchayat committee bat kesorkar. Ban cipin ken mau, ha ubenai ubelalej ubak Prestun Tensong uluong bahadian baga sorkar keladap ban pingin riak no iki briau kibasa Atemetor syak ofis terikam jangka Shillong Municipal Board. Kumta Atemetor on setai no daga shopping mall bat kandon ruk kejaka ke bekerpang ginong di madan kibadan ha keleng ke dong bak Shillong. Bagin yuk ban syong di jing di hakin ke shopping mall daga jing temu ban pin kelut ya ke sor Shillong.
Yes, in fact very soon we are going to invite them for discussion. I'm so thankful to the committee of Harijan Ajia Molong, through the petition in the Honorable High Court, they shown their keen interest to sit down, discuss with the government, and they also in the application pleaded through the Honorable High Court that the government should provide a place for relocation. But right now, I'll not be able to tell you in detail, because most likely next week, we will invite them for talk. For discussion. From day one itself, when we have that high-level committee, the terms of reference of that committee itself is relocation. The moment you mention about relocation means the government has to also provide a place, a space for shifting of that population we have as of today. So, as I said to you, now I will not be able to tell you all the details. Let us meet first and once the meeting is over, we will understand where and how we go about it.